Okay, the like what would be your absolute, and be honest, be 100%
Wow.
honest, what's your absolute dream job? And I'm gonna assume it has something to do with writing, but like what
Right,
is the
right.
scenario in which you feel you would be the best version of your of a writer? Would it be like something like a writing room, like writing for like let's just like if somebody said, hey, come write a help me write a script or help me not nah, that's too not help me write a script, but like you know, would you work on like a sitcom? Like, of course. I mean, I know that
Yeah.
we would say of
Right,
course
right.
because we're not in that
Right,
industry.
right,
I know
right.
that we would say of course, and we'd be
Yeah,
dumb to
yeah.
turn that down. But like,
Right.
is like, let's just say, like, is sitcom writing like something like you'd be interested in doing if you'd had the right environment? Is that like not really in your wheelhouse?
Well, in the right environment, of course I would get my foot in the door, but I ultimately wish to have creative control over, whatever I'm making. And I feel like in those types of situations, maybe you write something and it gets on and maybe it won't, I kind of can't imagine writing with like 10, 15 other people, but like me and another person, me and like a small group of like, people, for sure I
Like-minded
would.
individuals.
Exactly.
Okay, so let's continue on that a little bit, 'cause we'll probably wrap up in a little bit. But just give me a scenario. Like you wake up, you're writing a book? What are you doing? You're writing a script? What are you writing? Give me a feeling. I'm trying to feel you out here.
The thing is that like I would love to do all of that, but
Yeah,
like
I know.
script writing, for sure.
Okay.
Comedy.
All right. So
I
you're
think
into more of the comedy stuff then.
I'm into comedy when it comes to like, the film or the skit aspect of it,
Okay.
yeah, for
Do you
sure.
feel like it's hard for me to be serious a lot of the times. Do you ever feel that way, or do you feel like there's a necessary part of, I know that a lot of things are serious and that there's always a time and place for everything. I'm not saying go try to make jokes at a funeral like of your close personal friends, even though if that is something that they would appreciate. I'm not saying that's the difference of being silly, but like how can we deal with our seriousness? Like, I feel like poetry kind of could help that.